Hello everybody, today I'm going to do an unboxing and review about the Crayola Glitter Dots. They have three keychains. One is a cat, the other is a puppy, and the last one is a sloth. You have all these colorful beads to use. And you also have these dots. First you need to peel the steel, and then you need to take these balls out and place it in one of the molds. Then you squish it. So that looks simple. Now let's open the glitter dots box up. Great. So slide these things out. Oh, cool. There's totally 42 dots. Wow. Let's cut open this packet and see. Oh, so this is to separate all the parts to mold it correctly. And these are all the molds. That's the puppy. Here's the kitty. And here's the slot. Now we have these are all the keychains. You have three keychains for all three molds over here. And then we have more of these lids. We have these fun beads. We have this rope. And we also have an instruction manual of how to do it. Now that I got all the parts out, I'm gonna peel the lid. One important thing is don't use 14 more than in one frame. So this is 14, this is 14, this is 14. And there's three frames, so you could use two whole columns for each frame. So I'm gonna show you how to do one. I'm gonna do the sloth. I'm gonna open the lid up. And then I'm gonna take, I'm gonna peel all these to take the dots out. So first I'm gonna start with the orange. So now I'm gonna get this glitter dot out. Hold on. Yay! So now I'm gonna put this glitter dot over here and squish it. And I'm gonna take my tool and spread it out. Now I'm gonna take another dot out. Hold on, two came out. I'm gonna put this one back in. I'm gonna take it over here and push it. Make sure you put your plate on a paper or else it might get scratched. So now I got all my dots opened. I'm gonna do the gold. So I'm gonna take this. Now I'm gonna put my violets for the stars. I'm gonna squish it. Just learned that if you use this awesome tool, it's much smoother. Do it slowly, and then it'll take the excess off. Good. Now I'm going to need the blue color. I'm gonna open. just thought that two balls would be a little too much, so I broke one ball in half. And I'm gonna place this over here. Now I'm going to put the two gold over here. I'm taking one ball, I'm going to squish it a little, and then I'm going to use my tool to spread it out. Here, here, here. Here, here. And then I'm going to... This time I use this tool to put it to the edge over here. So now I'm going to use that. I'm going to put this to the edge. I'm going to put this over here. And then I'm going to place this over here. And then I'm going to push this over here. And then good. Take your time, don't rush. I'm gonna take this. It's a great big atlas, yeah. I'm feeling down. When you got what you want, maybe I should start all over. There's nothing left to want, I'll be out of again. You don't know what you want, yeah, I'm thinking it over. With the gold. Now I'm going to do the purple. I have my two purple over here. I'm gonna first do the body. I'll squish it. And I'll use my tool to slowly put it in. And then I'm gonna push this inside. I'm done, and it turned out super cool. Now, this and these are for the keychains. This is to decorate the keychains, these beads. If you want, you can put it, or else you don't have to. So now I'm gonna open this knot. Now I got my rope. I'm gonna open this packet of beads, take my scissor and cut this out, and then I'm going to pour the beads in here to see all the colors. Now I'm going to take a few beads and I'm going to put it in here. One bead here. Here. Now I added a little more beads, and I also put the rope in inside the dot on the top. And
I put the knots on each side so then I could insert the blue cap. This side should be pointing over here, and this side should be pointing over here. So I need to cut the excess over here so then I could tie a knot over here. So first I'm gonna cut the excess over here. Now I'm gonna cut this. Good. And then now I'm gonna put this over here. And then I'm gonna take this knot and then screw it. Now I attach both of these blue into each other. Now I have this fun keychain. Woo! Now I could hang it on my bag or anything. I hope you like my video. Please hit the subscribe button and the like button. Bye!